Today is for Amy. Amy, I give you the rest of my life to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happily soon-to-be wife.
There, because if everybody's there, I'd like to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate your going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Let's pray we're not getting married today.